up? It's me, MJ Fangirl, and I'm super excited because today I'm here to tell you about a brand new discussion group that I have started for my MJ fam that are between the ages of 9 to 17. That's right. For all my kid and teenage MJ fam out there, you've been asking me for a way of how do I make Michael Jackson friends and how do I meet other fans? I got the answer. So this month I'm starting a discussion group and it's on a safe virtual learning platform called OutSchool. We're gonna be talking about songs, videos, performances, tours, things that inspire you, his humanitarianism, and this is my way of giving back to the fan community. When I was a teenager, I had so much fun meeting fans on the forums, and I remember being younger than that and really wishing that there was a way to connect and vibe with fellow MJ fans from around the world that were my age. Well, if you ever wanted to be a part of something, now you can do it virtually with me as your discussion leader. If you're interested, make sure that you guys are visiting mjfangirl.com/kidsclub and you are participating in the referral program, because if you click on the link to join OutSchool, you can actually get the first session for free. That's right, for free. Usually the sessions are going to be offered at $11 per US dollar. The sessions range from 50 minutes for my 9 to 13 year old group to an hour for my 14 to 17 year old group. And so I hope that if you're interested, you will go and check it out. If you have any questions or concerns, leave your comments down below and I'll be sure to get back to you. You can always email me too at hello@mjfangirl.com. I'll see you guys later. And before I go, you guys are probably wondering, where'd she get that shirt? Sans the graphic, because the graphic's not there anymore because I didn't like the way it looks. But the shirt is actually from my merch shop down below. Check it out. It's right underneath the video. Bye.